Can Windows Media Player convert to WAV?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Windows Media Player technically can't convert audio from one format to another. To do this, you'll need to burn audio files to an audio CD. You can then use Windows Media Player to rip the audio CD and save the audio files to WMA, MP3, WAV, ALAC, or FLAC formats.